first fold of our flag is a symbol of life. The second fold is a symbol of our belief in internal life. The third fold is made in honor and remembrance of the veterans departing our ranks who gave a portion of their lives for the defense of our country to attain peace throughout the world. The fourth fold represents our weaker nature, for as American citizens trusting in God, it is to Him we turn in times of peace, as well in time of war, for His divine guidance. The fifth fold is a tribute to our country, or in other words of Stephen Decatur, our country. In dealing with other countries, may she always be right, but it is still our country, right or wrong. The sixth fold is where our hearts lie. It is with our heart that we pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The seventh fold is a tribute to our armed forces, for it is through the armed forces that we protect our country and our flag against all her enemies, whether they are found within or without the boundaries of our Republic. The eighth fold is a tribute to the one who entered into the valley of the shadow of death, that we might see the light of day. The ninth fold is a tribute to womanhood and mothers, for it has been through their faith, their love, loyalty, and devotion that the character of men and women who have made this country great has been molded. The tenth fold is a tribute to the father, for he, too, has given his sons and daughters for the defense of our country since they were first born. The 11th fold represents the lower portion of the seal of King David and King Solomon and glorifies in the Hebrew eyes the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The 12th fold represents an emblem of eternity and glorifies, in the Christian eyes, God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The 13th fold, or when the flag is completely folded, the stars are uppermost, reminding us of our nation's motto, "In God We Trust."
Everyone could please be seated.